The other big story tonight, a police investigation into the parents of the three-year-old who got inside a gorilla enclosure, which ultimately led to that animal's death. Harambe was seen on video dragging the child through the moat of Gorilla World. Zoo officials called it a, quote, bad and dangerous situation.